Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Shubham and I am part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. In this episode, we will learn about Sigfox, the pioneer in LPWAN technologies for large-scale IoT development. Wouldn't it be great if your smart refrigerator would give you a checklist of your food inventory, or if your smart lighting system could automatically switch off the redundant lights to save electricity? We are still a little bit away from this becoming the normal. The IoT revolution is yet to reach its peak, but Sigfox just announced that they aim for 1 billion devices connected to its network by 2023. So what is this technology? Sigfox is one of the premier organizations which utilizes low-power wide area network to interface gadgets to the internet. This technology remotely interfaces battery-operated devices and sensors to the internet. Sigfox is a French global network operator that is established in 2010. It offers an end-to-end network which sends small data packets from sensors through the network and cloud to connect the sensors to the digital world. Sigfox uses less power and is effective over long distances compared to connection protocols such as Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, which works best in the short range and use more power. Sigfox follows a top-down approach. The company owns all of its technology from backend data and cloud server to the endpoint software. The endpoints are an open market. It gives away the technology to any vendor until and unless some business terms are agreed upon. Thus, Sigfox is also known as Uber of IoT. Here are some technical differences between a few LPWAN technologies. These technical aspects make each of the technologies stand apart in a different way. As one technology cannot determine its feasibility for specific applications, one technology cannot serve all purposes, and so each one of them is better suited for different use cases. You can also check out our previous Learn Technology in 5 Minute videos on NB-IoT and LoRa from the video description to know more about these topics. So how does Sigfox work? Sigfox consists of three important elements: objects, base station, and the Sigfox cloud. 1. Objects are also generally called devices, which include sensors. These objects send their data to a base station. 2. Base stations are local Sigfox antennas that receive messages from emitting devices and forwards them to the Sigfox cloud. 3. Sigfox cloud is a central hub where all the information is stored and data processing takes place. Any Sigfox network uses three technologies to achieve its features. They are differential phase shift keying, frequency shift keying, and ultra narrow band technology. If you are not familiar with these terms, please check out the links given in the video description to learn more about them before proceeding. Uplink signals generally encounter more interference than downlink signals. As differential phase shift keying is bandwidth efficient compared to frequency shift keying, the power is concentrated and more robustness to interference is gained. Since interference is not much of a concern for downlink signals, the main goal is to reach as many applications as efficiently as possible. Frequency shift keying offers more bandwidth, thereby giving more space to send a signal to reach more applications. Ultra narrowband is a technology where signals are sent very infrequently, thereby requiring very little power. Due to the use of differential phase shift keying, frequency shift keying, and ultra narrow band technology, Sigfox is capable of sending data over long ranges. Now you might be wondering why we should use Sigfox for IoT applications. Sigfox offers a genuine communication solution where the cloud handles all the networking and computing complexity. 1. It is easy to install, no cables or complicated setups are required. 2. It is economical. Radio modules required for Sigfox are less expensive when compared to other LPWAN technologies. 3. It is energy efficient. Sigfox is the best option for SIM-built devices. Due to the low data rate, battery life of devices is prolonged. 4. It can be used for long-range communication. Sigfox has a data transmission capability of approximately 10 km in urban settings and about 40 km in rural areas. Owing to all the advantages, Sigfox can surely be deployed in various applications. Let's take a look at some of them. 1. Energy-related communications. Example, smart metering to measure and report meter readings for energy consumption. 2. Transport. Example, automotive management. 3. Healthcare. Example, temperature monitoring for vaccines and sleep monitoring. 4. Home and consumer goods. Example, smart bottle caps with reminders to stay hydrated. 5. Security. Example, security cameras with face recognition and alerts. Sigfox is already operational and has 16 million devices connected to its network. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.